camera just didn't work. I want to have on video the point where he kills himself.
Go for it.